me.
Yo, ask for help, man.
Fuck you too.
Fine, have fun.
Does it look like I'm having fun?
No, that's not what I meant. You got dealt a bad hand.
You're gonna get dealt bad hands, kid. With us, the stakes are high.
To be honest, I don't think I could have done it. Come back home after what happened in Panama. Trusted anyone again?
You keep believing in the ones who got your back. They'll go to battle for you. Adler was one of those. When those records turned up after Panama, the wire transfers to Adler from Raul Menendez, two-bit dope slinger. I smelled bullshit. Adler turn against his brothers for cash? Are you kidding me?
Those threads he loves, they ain't cheap now.
Listen, I know he can be a goddamn psychopath. I get it. But he's on our side. He just got his own way of doing things.
I don't know what the rules are anymore.
You're figuring it out, kid. Handling things, making calls. I just wish I was out there kicking ass with you. Kills me to be in this thing.
Hold on now, you're essential, man. All right, chair or no chair. I know you can't get around the way you used to, but this is strong. Maybe you were Captain America before, and now you're like Professor X.
Who? Get out of my face, man.
Adler believed the Pantheon gained access to a military research facility called Advanced Technologies and Applications.
Sounds impressive.
It's located in eastern Kentucky. The building is marked as Cosper Solutions on the surface. Underneath, it's a whole different story.
This place looks pretty remote. Nothing but forests and hills. We should park a few miles out, hike the rest of the way in.
Once we're inside, our target is the biotechnology wing. Adler thinks that's where the cradle may have come from. We need some answers on what this thing does.
Didn't you say Adler worked there at some point?
Briefly. About 10 years ago, he mentioned unusual classified programs there using human subjects. And suddenly the place was shut down and quarantined after a biohazard incident.
The cradle.
It's sure looking that way. Seb, how's it going on your side?
Still looking for a way in. The north doors are totally sealed. You?
Case and I are in. South gate, utility entrance. Looks like someone's been through here recently. Used a freight elevator. Chain's broken. All right,
mask on. Your turn. Hey, stop! Hang on, I'm back. Hey!
Still alive, that's something. Seven and I will look for another way down. I'll let you know once we're inside. Go ahead and see if you can find the biotech entrance. Be careful. Try to limit any more exposure. Whatever's in the air.
Biotechnology restricted. Please see security for access.
It's for you.
Facility is off limits to patients. I hope you understand.
Welcome back, Case.
Biotechnology restricted by security access 4. 4 director key cards required for entry. Director key card required.
Bringing back memories yet? We thought we'd never see this place again. Those are the stairs we want. Don't worry, the cradle can't hurt us anymore. We're special. Special since we first experienced the cradle. 10 years ago.
Thank you.
Good morning. Welcome to Advanced Combat Research. ACR employees are reminded that authorized safety equipment must be worn on the testing floor at all times.
Case might be having a comm issue. Radio silent for a while now.
Case, are you getting any of this?
To go. Try another way up. Look up. stronger and faster than the rest of us. That's what the cradle was originally designed to do.
Okay, sit rep. Haven't heard from you at all. Everything okay?
Director key card required.
Classified materials should not leave the facility without prior authorization.
Director key card accepted. Director key card required.
Someone left something important inside that bathysphere case. There it is.
Control room access gate opened.
We'll need to drain the water to get to it.
Switch locked.
Drone switches 1, 2, and 3 are locked. Override timer initiated.
Give up, Case.
main switch locked. Drone switches 1, 2, and 3 unlocked.
Compromised. Please exit the building.
Failed this case. We were out of control, violent, maniacal. And in our rage, we sabotaged this facility. Contaminated with the same poison that runs in our veins. Remember?
Absolutely thrilled with the results of last week's cradle trial. You're exceeding all of our expectations. In fact, we think you're ready for the next step.
The documents of the making of the cradle here.
Welcome to the Nerve Center. Data collection, finance, resource management. It all
They used to take their reports to the director. Now it's up to us. Maybe he'll give us his key card in return. We found the first report. They were all complicit. Someone left a report in the break room. Good job. It's never that easy. One down, three to go. That's two reports, two left. Three reports, one more to go. There's one more report to find. Wants those reports, Case. That's the last report. There we are. I knew you couldn't trust him. He has the key card. Don't let him get away. Thank you. has the key card. Don't let him get away.
Director key card required. Director key card accepted.
Necessary at times as well. I sincerely apologize. Just until we understand these recent behavioral changes, safety is our top priority.
Track it down, Case. It has the key card we need.
Thank you. case.
Excellent work. That's all the key cards. They tried so hard to perfect the cradle case, but the side effects couldn't be stopped. As we know, we were the first and last trial volunteer. So its makers repurposed it into a biological weapon instead.
Director key card accepted.
Hey, that is the
think he's coming too. It'll be okay. Whatever trip you've been on, I'm glad I wasn't invited. Easy on your feet. Can't believe you even made it up here.
Case, we have something. Check it out. Someone took a large batch of whatever this stuff is. Last summer, by the looks of it.
The Pantheon. This must be the crater.
What is it? A hallucinogen?
Seems so. Case, you were ready to tear us both apart. Never seen that look in your eyes before. Hope we don't see it again. Let's get the hell out of here.
Hey, something you should see.
No popcorn?
I'm serious.
Well, you got my attention. You cracked the disc.
Indeed.
No, you must make sure that... Yes, you have it.
Ready, Dr. Gusev?
Bring her in. Subject 18 has been infected with the cradle. She's now in proximity to our control subject. Transmission should occur momentarily.
It's a biological weapon. You know this already.
Keep watching.
Faster this time?
Faster, yes. And more aggressive, as requested.
Wonderful.
Isn't that your friend, Harold?
You did it.
Apparently so.
Turn it off.
There's still a few more moments.
I said turn it off!
Grab the other end, will you? Good to see you up. I imagine that bender you are on is still taking a toll. And you know, learning that your friend is a huge bitch. At least you missed the house collapse last night. Right into the water. I don't know about you, but I might start sleeping outside. Let's drop them right here. I don't want to bother Marshall.
So slow.
What? This again?
It's near the end of the video. Listen.
Okay.
Listen? I was able to isolate Gusev's audio. This moment in the background. Now.
B-24, a wire from Fucina.
Who the hell's Fucina?
I have no idea.
Not who, what. Fucina is the casino Lutazzi. Only Lilithatsis and their business partners use that alias. Adler suspected an Avalon faction was connected with the Pantheon. Now we know.
Not bad. What about B-24?
I have done some work for the Lutatsis, regrettable yet profitable. I have a contact that might be willing to shed light on that.
Woods, help Felix connect the dots here. So have you two. We need a plan.
Marshal! Can I talk to you? You're unusually quiet.
Give me a hand with this.
Harrow meant that much to you?
We working or we talking?
Not trying to push. But it's clear you're taking this pretty hard.
Yeah, wouldn't you?
Yes. I suppose I would. And did.
Don't.
What?
Don't act like you know how I'm feeling.
Your pain is your own, Marshal. But I'm no stranger to betrayal.
Yeah? How about when the person you trusted the most turns out to be a supervillain? How about that?
Tragedy is not a competition.
I don't want a pep talk right now.
I am trying to tell you what you need to hear, not what you want to hear.
And you think that this is what I need right now?
I was once like you. Did what I was told. Trusted what the people in my life told me. Know what that got me?
A life of crime.
Loss. The only person real in my life. The only person who saw me. The real me. Gone. Forever. And I pulled the trigger.
Sev, I...
No, the rules have changed! But the game hasn't. Either accept defeat or take a stand.